As the Emperor's spies told him, Ciri had reached Novigrad. A lone attempt to find her in the North's largest city would certainly fail. But Geralt had friends he could count on. The Witcher decided to contact Triss Merigold.
Need something sharpened? Reforged?
What do you have on offer? So long.
Welcome, welcome.
What have you got there? So long. What do you have on offer?
Redanian dumplings, speciality of the house, heartily recommended. Blimey, a vat gun in my establishment? It can't be.
How do you know I'm a witcher?
You joking? Silver blades, who else uses them? Crafted in Mahakam, am I right? Must be about 40 inches long.
An elven sword expert. You must be Ibir Hattori.
Ah, indeed. I am.
Geralt of Rivia. Heard a lot of good things about you.
A pleasure, Geralt. How might I help you? Care to try a dumpling?
Mmm. Tasty.
Glad to hear it. Anything else I can do for you?
Looking for a good swordsmith. No one.
Three swords on your back. A bit much, don't you think?
Good one. But all jests aside, you make swords anymore?
Really? It's dumplings now. I must make a living. But I miss the hammer, anvil, and bellows. Oh, the heat of the forge. Were it not for that swiving Van Horn.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I shan't greet a witcher with dumplings. Come, let me show you something.
Quite a collection. Premium quality, too.
Thank you. I've kept these as mementos.
Damn shame you don't make them anymore. I'd gladly replace what I have with this kind of steel. Someone with your skills? Why the hell are you needing dough?
This might surprise you. The pay is better. But above all, it's much safer. Food vendors rarely disappear or end up as cripples.
I see. Someone controlling Novigrad's smithing market?
Not officially, though. All supplies go through Ernst Van Horn. And they say he plays cards with Cleaver, frequently.
Ernst Van Horn. Who's that?
Modest beginnings. A small dockside workshop. However, he proved extremely ambitious. He knew he could not compete with other swordmakers on skill alone, so he resorted to other methods.
Other methods?
A bit of slander here. Buying business debt cheaply and taking over there. And whenever the competition was a plowing non-human, he'd accuse them of being Havokars.
Is that how he did you in?
I did not give up without a fight. I went to town hall, negotiated. Alas, it was all in vain. He'd already enlisted Cleaver's protection. And in Novigrad, few dare get in Cleaver's way.
Tried negotiating? Making a deal?
With Van Horn? Do you jest? He's a proper heartless bastard. Either play by his rules and pay him, or go out of business.
I see.
But I shan't complain. Dumplings have proven an excellent source of income. It's just... well...
You miss the heat of the forge. Tried getting supplies from someone else?
Those rogues of the underworld control all the sources. How am I to talk to them? Unless... would you be willing to help me?
Want me to help you get you supplies? How?
Just come with me to a meeting. As my bodyguard, it'll bolster my confidence. Truth be told, not so long ago, I tried negotiating some iron deliveries with one of the King of Beggar's men.
Right. King wouldn't worry about an embargo Cleaver imposed.
It's just... he demanded an inordinately large share of the profits. I thought you might help me negotiate. I don't mean gratis, and certainly we can agree on a fee.
Could I choose something from your collection?
Oh, forget this rubbish. I shall forge you a sword fit for killing gods.
I don't know. Criminal underworld. Not really sure I want to meddle with them.
I badly need your help. Van Horn is a Van Horsen. He must be taught a lesson. I'd be eternally grateful. Plate armor, yours. Or perhaps you'd like a catapult or a trebuchet.
Fine. Arrange the meeting.
Splendid. Meet me after dark, near the crane at the docks.
Open up.
Mutant.
What are you offering? See you.
Mm-hmm.
What are you offering? See you.
You're the only one here who's made a mistake. Now stop!
Leave him alone.
And who might you be? Temple guard undercover?
Call me an admirer of law and order.
Made a mistake coming to this town, eh?
You're making the mistake. Leave him alone.
And if we don't?
If you don't, I'll have to kick your faces in.
Cheer that, lads. Rumble time! Stop walking into the soul!
Come on, come closer.
These hexes! Rumble time!
Go home, merchant, and try not to come round here anymore.
I will. I won't. I mean both, yes. Thank you, sir.
Got the courage to repeat that slander to my face?
Readily. You are a mutant. A freak. A useless relic of a bygone age that should be burned like a withered branch.
How many people's lives have you saved? From Brooksay? From Leshens?
That has no bearing.
Asked you a question. How many? There's something to think about, folks.
Preacher's fierce in the mouth. Put Oller at him and his tail slinks between his legs. Come on, people.
But you've fairness in your eyes. call for it. How can I be of service?
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find anywhere in the city.
Best deal around. One for the price of two.
Greetings.
Show me your wares. So long.
I bloody well told him not to stick his arse where he can't be done.
The thinking, Castle, will seem right away. The best deal's this side of the pond. Welcome. Welcome.
What have you got there? So long.
Top-notch swords.
Show me what you have in stock. Mastercrafted armor. Think you could make me some?
Ooh, I did get my journeyman's papers, but I've yet to make anything akin to a masterwork. You might try in Velen. A dwarf there goes by Fergus. He might help you. Guildsmen claim there's no one better anywhere south of the Pontar.
So long.
Welcome! Welcome!
What have you got there? So long. Kingfisher. Where do you get the name?
Master Dandelion's poetry. The kingfisher preened, then fell in the latrine. Know it?
Yeah, Also know the one about Princess Annie, who drowned in the River Fanny.
Yes. At any rate, the Kingfisher welcomes poetry lovers with open arms. Some of the brightest stars in the literary firmament perform here.
What are you serving today? See you later.
Oh, I've worked up quite the appetite.
You're a fierce one.